Hello, welcome to part 1. In this part, we're gonna learn the basics of HTML file structure. So let's get started. First, we create a document called index.html. The extension must be HTML, but you can give it whatever name you want. Open it up with your favorite code editor. I'm gonna use VS Code. Let's type something on it like hello world to test it out. Is it working or not? Okay, double click on HTML. As you can see, there's a hello world. I close it. Okay, let's write our first HTML. First, we should tell the file what version we want to use. In this HTML series, we're gonna use HTML5. So type duck type HTML. After that, start HTML tag and close it. There is something important. In HTML, you should close the tag after creating it. But in some tags, you don't need it. You will learn this in your learning progress. We have two main tags. First one is head. With that, we can tell the browser what charset used, which styles are used, and also the page title. After opening your tag, head tag, you should close it. I'm gonna start with meta tag. With this element, you can do different things, but we are gonna use it now for only telling the browser what charset are we gonna use. And I'm gonna type UTF-8. And then the next cool element is title. Let's say the browser the page title such as YouTube, Google, LinkedIn or something. I'm gonna type HTML tutorial. That's enough for head tag. We can move to other important tag. It's called body tag. It's like the other elements. You should open it and close it. In the body, we are putting elements what we want to show on the browser. But I'm not gonna go deep in that. I just gonna type hello world to test it out. Okay, save it and open it our browser. It doesn't seem different from the first example, but you're gonna understand what is different. If you look at the top, as you can see, HTML tutorial, and that's where it comes from. And the hello world. And it's also come from here. Okay, let's understand it again. First, we tell what version of HTML we want to use. It means HTML5. We started HTML tag. We type head, started head tag. Inside it, we tell the browser, I want to use the charset UTF-8. After that, we tell the title of the page. And it is HTML tutorial. And we close the head tag and started body tag again and type hello world and close it and close the HTML tag. It's simply our code. I'm gonna give you a simple trick. If you want to see your code on the browser, you can go your page. It's open here. Right click and view page source. There's the same code we write it. But it's in browser. Okay? Thanks for watching me. See you next time.